Father, as we continue to be with you tonight, hear your voice, receive your presence, your spirit, we declare that you're the reason we're here. The only reason.
Let our praise be your welcome. Let our songs be a sign. We are here for you. We are here for you.
Let your breath, sing it out.
Let your breath come from heaven.
Fill our hearts.
Fill our hearts. With your light, we are here for you. We are here for you. To you are our hearts open, that's the ear is in you. Of our one desire.
Our hearts are open. I just think about how us as worship leaders sometimes we have so many hidden motives and agendas, and we're so good at trying to compare ourselves to others. And wouldn't it be great just if we could all, just as we start this time of prayer, just to come before God and confess that we're broken, fallen, sinful people, but He loves us anyways, He's redeemed us anyways, and then He sees everything. So maybe tonight as we worship in spirit and truth, the first thing we could be true about is ourselves. And to be truthful about Him and how true He is. Amen? Let's sing that.
To you our hearts are open, nothing here is hidden. You are our one desire. You alone are holy, only you are worthy, God, as you fight. Let us shine.